Bee populations around the world have started to drop, and fast. But why? What's causing the dip? And what would happen if bees went extinct entirely? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
There are more than 20,000 different species of bees buzzing around all over the world. And those bumbling insects are also maybe the most important pollinator. Pollinators are bees, butterflies, hummingbirds, or other insects that help move pollen from one plant to another. Without them, most flowers would have no way to reproduce and make new flowers every year. All that pollinating keeps tons of plant species alive. From 1995 to 2007, the number of bees in the U.S. dropped by about 30% each year. That's double the average. Since 2008, those numbers have leveled out some, but they haven't come back up much. That's not good, and it might make you wonder, what's causing all those colonies to collapse? Most experts blame habitat loss and chemical sprays like pesticides and insecticides. Habitat loss happens when an area where bees live is disrupted, making it a tough place for bees to survive. Chemicals like pesticides and insecticides are sprayed on lots of crops all over the world to help control weeds, insects, rodents, or bacteria, anything that could damage the plants. Problem is, oftentimes the chemicals work too well. They don't just take out the pests, but other plants, insects, or animals nearby, like, say, a colony of bees. But no matter the reason, the data is clear. Bee populations are dropping. So it begs the question, what would happen if all of the bees died off? It would be a colossal problem. Why? Well, about one-third of all the food eaten by humans each year comes from plants pollinated by bees. Apples, avocados, watermelons, kiwi, cherries, pumpkins, almonds, and lots more. Without bees, these foods would be much harder to grow. And without all that fresh produce, our nutrition would take a nosedive. It would also mean much less food for a slew of other species of insects, animals, and other organisms all the way down the food chain, possibly leading to even more extinctions. Losing all the bees would take lots of our favorite fruits and vegetables off the table, but it probably wouldn't actually cause massive widespread famine. Why? Because the majority of human food still comes from grains, like wheat, barley, oats, quinoa, rye, and rice, and grains are pollinated by wind rather than bees. So, would humanity survive if all the bees disappeared? Well, we would, but our planet would suffer terribly, and so would our diets.